So, for people that do not know, if you look in the top right-hand corner of your screen currently, the record for the fastest player to get to Arena 3 is currently 1 hour and 30 seconds. Okay? So, my goal today, in the 2 or so hours we have, is to beat this. Not sure if we're gonna be able to do it, but it's something that I've tried multiple times and it's a bit of fun to do, so we'll allow it. Alright. Let's just get started. I'm gonna move the timer over, get my keyboard ready. Chat, if I don't read a lot of what you're saying, I do apologize. It's very difficult to do while speed running something, but I will try my very best. All right, starting, starting, starting. Oh, Leo, I've messed up. All right, let's go. However, the stream wasn't going to be as easy as I thought. Our first challenge was to unlock the oh-so-OP witch. Do we go with baby dragon? Spam in chat if you think we should go with a baby dragon or not. Because I feel like it should just be a reset, but at the same time, I think we might be alright. Come on. Alright, be witch. Alright, we're not doing that. I need a witch! This game doesn't like me. Boom. The worst two. Come on. Less RNG. Thank you very much. Alright, this is the one, chat. Once that was achieved, we simply needed to not lose to Arena 1 nubs. What are you doing? Oh yeah, I thought he was gonna do that. It's fine. Why are you laughing? Like, at what? What's funny? Okay. I'm gonna be able to afford a witch. Watch him upscale me. Do I do it? I'm doing it. Oh my god, I've made mistakes. Mistakes have been made. Please spawn, please spawn. No! Mistakes have been made! Litten is lit. Thank you for the follow. All right, I gotta do this. How? Mistakes have been made. Oh, I don't know how to win this. Chat, can we be real? I don't know how to win this. I don't know how. My brain cannot comprehend how I get the sweet, sweet dub. He's really bad. He's arrowing, but it works because he's got a million levels on me. He's still got Fireball. He's still got Prince. Well, he will have now. Oh, how many epics do you have? I think it's over. Razmutko, thank you for the follow. Yeah, it's definitely over. Oh, it's 1,000,000% over. I can't defend that. It's over! Why are you like this? Oh, why are you like this? My question still stands. Why are you like this? Oh, it still ruins me. All right, I didn't get hit. No, why are you like this? I was gonna rush. It's not gonna be enough to kill it, is it? Oh, all right, it's over. Yeah, I'm resetting. Oh, that's so annoying. That felt like the one. Ash, dude, thanks for the follow. Three minutes of my life wasted. Like, how do you? We had Hog that whole time. When did this happen? Who let this happen and not tell me? Chat, who let that happen and didn't tell me? Chat, this is your fault. It's my fault. Chat. That didn't exactly go as I had planned. On to try 17 million. Chat, I'm gonna need your prayers in chat already. Please, can we pray for witch? Hashtag pray for witch. We need RNGesus, and you can make it happen, chat. For just one hashtag pray for witch a second, we will get a witch. And hopefully win, because I won't suck this time. That's actually good. Thank you, Litten. Much appreciated. Pray for Expo? I don't think it works like that. Thank you, chat. We have all of the Pray for Witches.
Supercell, look at these beautiful people. They all want me to get a witch.
They're not going to give me one. Here's the Pray for Witch, where it really needs to count.
Yes.
But sometimes even a level 6 witch needs to be a little bit stronger to compete. So right now, no need to play aggressive. Hopefully he comes at me and he just puts like a giant at the river so I can play gobs on defense. If he doesn't, instantly I'm just going to go with gobs at the river because I just want to get back to giant witch. That's all I'm trying to do every single game. This game, I don't know what I'm trying to do. I think it's over. Prince, level 7 witch. I wonder how this is going to go. Uh-oh. Alright, this isn't good. This is dreadful. Level 5 musket in there, so... Free won't be up here yet. The quest will just give me 20 quest points, which don't give me anything. Because I need 50 to get a gold chest, which would be useful, but I need 50 to do it. But I can only do 2 quests, which is only going to give me 40. Then I got 5 from a free quest, but I can't get the other 5 from anywhere. It's over. I can't deal with level 7 witch. Card's impossible, because he's just going to print, and then, like, what do I play? Did I miss? No, okay. Oh, I don't... Those skeletons don't get one shot. I totally forgot. Did it again. Oh, I've lost. Alright. Okay. We'll keep going. I can give you cards. That's a good point, actually. I didn't look. I will look up. Thank you, Molly. I appreciate your help. This is the issue. It's just witch, dude. Every single time something screws up in a game, it's witch. I can't get to a tower. I can't even arrow the tower. Wow, he missed the fireball. I wish I could punish that, but I can't because I just die. Yeah, I can't one-shot the skellies. Like, that was fine, but I couldn't one-shot skellies. Alright, what's the time? Alright, I think we're gonna give it one more. No, I think that was dead. I think that was dead. As soon as he had the witch and prince, I think it was dead. So I think we give it one more. I think one more. And this was it, our final try. This was the one, chat. Perfect. Alright, I'm gonna play witch. Okay. We have the exact same thing going on, but what I want to do is, I want to kill his giant, and then put my giant in front, opposed to have my giant get damaged. I would rather a support troop die, because I need a tank. Like, I don't have a tank at the moment, which is the issue. Alright, that's a fireball. And hopefully, I don't think I'm gonna, no, I will. I'll get it. Depends what, the witch's gonna die. It was right in theory, but just... I want to stand by it was right in theory, but I feel like it was wrong. I think I've screwed it. I really... I should have just bailed on the giant. Don't need the big dragon. The witch does enough damage to kill those. Yeah. What do you want me to do, chat? Like, really, what do I do? I can attack now. No, I can't. Like... this is impossible. Nah, I feel like I feel like I'm okay with not getting it now. It's so difficult. Like, what could I do differently? What am I doing wrong? Like, cool, but if I go in now, he's just gonna go, oh, Skarmy, lol. Gone. And like, I don't have troops to, I guess I have baby drag, but it's over. Yeah. Alright, I'm okay with that happening. Well, what did I do wrong to play like a retard, though? Like, I get it's a joke. I'm not resetting. It's it. I can't be bothered anymore. If I haven't got it in, what? 6, maybe 7 hours overall? Then I can't be bothered. Like, it's just not worth it. Level 7 Skarmy, not happening. So, after overcoming my extreme saltiness of Skarmies and witches, we embarked on our free-to-play journey. But to start, we needed a clan, and so we made one. What side witches? There we go. Because it's a second clan, technically, right? I mean, call it side witches. If you would like to join the second clan, I've made it. 3 days? Okay, whatever. If you would like to join the second clan, I've made it, it's on stream. Please send an invite saying that you're from YouTube or something referencing so I know you're not just a bot. And yeah, that clan is still active today, so if you would like to join, please do request in. The free-to-play episodes will not be done on stream, we just did this one because it was somewhat of a world record attempt. They'll be uploaded as videos. I'll try to do them weekly, but I suck, so no promises. If you would like to watch the record attempts, then a link to my livestream playlist will be in the description. I hope to see you all in the next episode and hopefully enjoyed this one, but apart from that, peace.